client didn't like their green copper roof, so I made it a brown patina to work with the colors as part of a curb appeal makeover. We stripped the copper's naturally occurring green patina, restoring it to its original color, and applied a solution to change its finish to a brown patina. We then applied a clear top coat to prevent it from eventually turning green. The new color matches the stone veneer, new asphalt roof, and existing driveway brick pavers.